Stein's ingenious plan worked to perfection.
The funhouse was terrifying. Not so much for Stein as it was for the others, but it offered refuge from the real terrors that lurked outside.
You wish.
He found us. Quickly, follow me.
Papa, you left without saying goodbye. Trying to hide from me? That's like hiding from yourself. I was your best friend, and you turned your back on me. Locked me up. Imprisoned me in the pages of a book. You stuck me on a shelf for years and years. The key was right there. And you never used it.
You're not real, Slappy. I created you. I can write you out.
I've been saving this monster just for you. Say hello to my gelatinous friend.
I'll hold it off. You finish the book.
What do I write? What's the end?
It's the story I've been writing. It's what's happening right now.
You can do this. End it.
We have to finish the book.
Okay.
Not so fun, is it?
Here we go. Okay.
How do you like it, Papa? The world is just outside your grasp, but you can't move. You're trapped. That's what it felt like to be locked inside your books.
Wait, the book.
Where is it?
As the monsters converged, Zack closed his eyes, and the monsters were swallowed back into the world of paper and ink.
Can you type any faster?
This is my first time using a typewriter.
Keep going.
One by one, the monsters disappeared back into the book, never to be seen again. The end.
What happens now?
We're about to find out.
Okay.